Emmerdale fans have been left puzzled over Rebecca White's odd decision moments before she appeared to be aided by Lachlan White. Rebecca, played by actress Emily Head, managed to escape the cabin in the woods where she has been held hostage for weeks. But after a fall, Lachlan found her again, and it wasn't long before he appeared to his end in shock scenes. Rebecca initially knocked Lachlan out, having managed to break free from her chains. As Lachlan passed out, Rebecca made a run for it through the woods to get away from him. But fans were curious as to why Rebecca didn't grab Lachlan's phone when she fled. Knowing his inner secrets, fans wanted Rebecca to call the police and tell them everything. If Rebecca had done this, she might have managed to get away before being attacked by her nephew. One fan said, "So why the hell didn't Rebecca take Lachlan's phone and call the police straight away?" Another agreed, "So Rebecca knocked Lachlan out but didn't take his phone?" A third tweeted, "And she didn't take his phone when she knocked him out." This was echoed by another fan who said, "Rebecca should have taken Lachlan's phone and then locked the door behind her."